The life of Wang Jinglian was hanging by a thread. The one operating on the 13-year-old girl was the then already 94-year-old surgeon, Meng Chao. The now 96-year-old Wu remains active on the front lines. He offers consultation and performs surgeries weekly without a break. Treating and saving patients is his lifelong mission.
习总书记新时代中国特色社会主义思想关于医疗体制改革整体布局观念是破解这一世界性难题的领先思想健康中国的路线图虽然他提出来了但是还是需要有人落实那我们是医务工作者我是医务工作者不能把它做好那就实现
Due to standing for long periods of time over the years, Wu's toes can no longer come together. And his right index finger has become seriously deformed from holding the scalpel tightly over the years.
This life, I hope, will eliminate cancer. There is no end, there is no end. We have to fight.